I forget to tell you that today it's a Saturday. Saturday, actually, it's a day off here in Jordan. Through the week, it's a holiday. So usually every week we have 2 days off, Friday and Saturday. So Friday, Saturday is 2 days off. It's a holiday. And we start the first day of the week is the Sunday. Only for the government jobs. If you work with the government, you will have 2 days off, Friday and Saturday. Now for the private company, especially the Christian school, the Orthodox, Catholic, Protestant, Anglican, and so on, if it is a school or a company or a private company or private school, they will have 2 days off, 2 days holiday. But it will be Friday and Sunday. Friday, Sunday. So today, who work outside is only the sometimes the private companies and especially the Christian school. Tomorrow, it will be day off for the Christian school and the Christian companies. The good thing here in Jordan, I didn't mention that the percentage of Christianity in Jordan, we count only 3 up to 4%. Only maximum 4% out of 10 million, 4% they are Christian. This is an Islamic country, and 97 or 96% of the population, they are Muslim. And later on, we will talk about the difference between Sunni and Shi'at, because the Muslim, actually, they are two groups, Sunni and Shi'at. Here in Jordan, 100%, they are Sunni, not Shi'at, they are Sunni. So I myself, I'm a Christian, but here in Jordan, nobody asks you if you are a Christian or Muslim, if you are Catholic or Protestant, if you are, we live as in harmony and friendly and as one family. So the idea in this Islamic country, imagine the government give us as a Christian, because we have Sunday as a holiday, if you are working with the government, if you are employee for a government job, like teacher, police, soldier, engineer, and so on, you will have 2 days off, Friday and Saturday. But on Sunday morning, you can take 2 hours if you want to go to the church and back again. It's up to you. If you want or not, so it's up to you. So all the Christian people, for example, if they are working, if they have today a day off, tomorrow also they can go morning, they can go to the church. The place we are going to visit, we call it the baptism site.